Dale.
Greetings and saludos desde Ciudad de México, from Mexico City. We just checked in to Airbnb, and I want to show you what you can get for $50 on Airbnb, because we're really pleased with the apartment that we have here. So this is the living room, and Angel, feel free to chime in here with your thoughts. It's a spacious living room. This apartment is not huge, but it's two bedrooms, two full bathrooms, and two balconies. We're only on what they call the first floor. In the United States, we call it the second floor. So we're not too high up, but we have a view of some outdoor cafes and things like that. We like the modern furnishings. Angel, what do you like about this place?
I love it. It's a lot of space. It's not huge, but it has everything you need. And it's two bedroom, two bathrooms, and so a big closet.
Here's the kitchen. Everything is very modern. I don't know how old this building is, but it's quite new, I would think. Another thing, it has parking, although we don't rent a car, you don't need one in Mexico City. Another cool thing, this is the first time I think we've ever stayed in an apartment. It's a glamour apartment. The elevator opens right into our apartment, so you just use a key when you get in, so it's not like everyone can get here. Use a key in the elevator, and then it opens right out here, it makes us feel kind of
like cool. You're in a penthouse.
Yes, like being in a penthouse, even though we're just on the first floor or second floor. So let's show one of the bedrooms. It has two full bathrooms. The bathrooms are not big, but they're very modern. And they have everything you need. What do you think of the sink? Do you like the sink?
I like it. It's cool, like marble, like floating marble.
Yeah, and so, and then this is one bedroom. There's Angel. He usually doesn't want to be on camera. I wish he would because he has this beautiful smile. Anyway, this is one of the two bedrooms. We can't quite figure out which would be the master bedroom. It might be the one in the back. But this one has more natural light because it faces the street. You can see the outdoor cafe there across the street and the nice little balcony. In a way, it's good that I think that it has the concrete panel here or whatever, because it gives you more privacy. Since we are on a lower floor, you wouldn't want people to be able to watch you when you're lying down in bed, but you can. So this is right downtown.
Well,
right downtown.
Show them the closet.
Oh, this is the closet. It's fine. It's just a closet, but it is everything.
It's big.
It would be good with a dresser, but the other room has a dresser.
Right.
And we're just about two blocks from the Ángel de la Independencia, the Angel of Independence statue, which is so we're in a very central location right near Paseo de la Reforma, which is the most grand boulevard in the city of Mexico City. And we're just like three blocks away from the Sonorosa, which is the gayest neighborhood. So there's a lot of nightlife nearby as well. So this is it. There's another bedroom, which is more or less the same, and bathroom more or less the same as what you already saw, but this gives you the view. There's also a full laundry room, which is kind of cool. I'll show you the laundry room, because where we live in New York City, we don't have things this nice, unless you're like really rich.
And there's also a door to a staircase.
Yeah, there's a staircase in case you don't want to take the elevator. And then this is the laundry room, which is really cool. I can just imagine how much more organized we would be if we could do laundry in our apartment in New York City and actually hang things here and then close the door so you don't have to see the mess. This is the other bedroom, which has a feature that Angel really likes, which is what?
The closet. So I already put my stuff away.
Yeah, Angel is like very organized, so he makes good use of a walk-in closet. This closet I could make good use of as well as an office.
Right.
Yeah, so this might be an office.
But this one has a dresser. A tiny dresser. So it has...
See, this is what's wrong with Angel. We just arrived. And what is up with this? We just arrived like 30 minutes ago, and everything's hanging up. If you want to see how I unpacked, I didn't. Everything is like crammed into my suitcase, and it's going to stay there for the 4 days that we're here. So Angel like has some kind of problem. I don't know what all this is about. Oh, there's a safe deposit box.
Oh, that's right. That's good.
But anyway. But I love him anyway. So even though he has to hang things up. But that's what being in a relationship...
The other bedroom also has a balcony.
With even less of a view. It has a view of a wall. But it's still okay, because at least this way you get some natural light. I love big sliding glass doors. And at least you can head outside if you want to sit down or whatever. What?
He's looking at you in the mirror.
Oh, okay. So that's it.
And the second bathroom.
And there's a bathroom.
This one has a double sink.
Randy is watching.
Hey, Randy.
Anyway, so that's it. So thanks for coming with us on our tour of Mexico City, the apartment with Airbnb. $50 a night, people. I wish we could live like this in New York City, but we love Mexico City. We're really happy to be here. This is my third time in Mexico City this year alone, so you can tell I like it.
It's my first.
And Angel's first time. Angel's first time this year.
And my first stamp on my new passport.
And his first stamp on his new passport. But Angel's been to Mexico City how many times since?
I don't know, like five or
like
six.
Like five times. We love Mexico City.
Yeah.
So we're only here for 4 days. This is a long weekend visit. But we're going to cram in as much fun as we can because there's always new things to do in Mexico City. It's the largest city in North America, and we love it. So have a good weekend, everyone. Check in with us. Follow me on Instagram, and see you soon. Oh, there's Angel.
Bye.
He has to fold more clothes now.
Bye.
How do you stop it?